ready? What set did you like? Let's go with the pretty blonde. The pretty blonde. She said the pretty blonde.
Oh, he would be blonde if he had hair.
And he's so handsome.
I love you. You're blonde. I'm here, loser. Uh-oh, here we go.
Here you go.
Well, you need to stand on the side. I don't need to. Hi, how are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Doing well. I like the personality that you brought to the stage.
Thank you.
On the critique side, I really didn't care for the outfit, but, you know, that's my opinion. But, if you're good, Brittany, you know, go above and beyond.
Right.
Blonde as well.
Exactly.
So, my question to you is, how long have you been doing drag? Who's your drag mom and where you want to be?
How long have I been doing drag? Can you count to one of our cross dressers in high school? No, I'm not gonna count that. Probably about 2.5 years. I started in Amarillo, did some shows there. I've had a drag mother, and no longer have a drag mother. So that's all of who I am, Rochelle Roulette. Something different every time you see me. Where do I want to be doing drag? I want to be in a pageant. I can't wait to be that glamorous to have an evening gown on and just cry in the mirror because I'm so damn beautiful. So that's where I want to be. Crying in the mirror with an evening gown. How you doing? Does that answer the question?
Oh, give me that.
Thank you.